In this tutorial, we are going to show you how to do a reset for your D-Link DIR-X3000Z Wi-Fi 6 router. Doing a reset is fairly simple. You just need to use a paper clip or a pin to press onto the reset pinhole. And this is located at the back of the router. Press for 5 seconds. The router will reboot. After the router has rebooted, it would have been reset back to factory defaults. So this is how you do a reset for your D-Link DIR-X3000Z Wi-Fi 6 router.